Okay, now on problem 2-10, we see that the Moore Corporation has operating income of $750,000. It has depreciation expense of $200,000. It's 100% equity financed, and it faces a 40% tax rate. So what's the company's net income and what's its cash flow? Well, we know that EBIT, right, earnings before interest and taxes, are $750,000. Depreciation is $200,000. 100% equity financed, tax rate is 40%. We don't know net income, we don't know net cash flow, we don't know operating cash flows. So if we put together an income statement of what we know that EBIT minus interest will give us EBIT. This is EBIT, earnings before interest and taxes, minus interest. Since they're 100% financed, there's no interest expense, right? I think I said minus taxes. I meant to say minus interest expense. So then we come down to earnings before taxes, multiply that times 40% to get the taxes, and you get net income. Okay, and really, that's all there is to calculate that. But now when you want to calculate net cash flow, we're going to add back the depreciation. $450,000 plus $200,000 equals $650,000, and that's how we would come up with net cash flow on this one.